that moment, I changed from a girl facing nothing but emptiness to someone with purpose. I saw that being a geisha could be a stepping stone to something else. A place in his world. The money the chairman had given me could have bought fish and rice for a month, but I gave it back in prayer, keeping only his handkerchief.
I asked one day to become a geisha, and then somehow to meet him again.